Stay cool. This is a Thor News presentation. Thor News presents... Alright. I'm taking my weird weather watch up a notch. I call the alert weather watch. On August 23rd, due to strangeness I'd seen in the sun activity. Since then, we've had a lot of mass floods, a lot of flash floods, a lot of hurricanes and tropical storms. We've had two sets of binary Atlantic and Pacific tropical depressions, hurricanes, Cristobal, Marie, Norbert, forget the other one, Dolly. How can I forget Dolly? And now I'm taking that weird weather watch up another notch due to what I've seen off the East Coast. 5 swirling storm patterns in a line, concentric line. Really chain 1, 2, 3, 4, and then that one across. That is crazy. Whoa, gaze upon me. Mira estrellas. Now that is crazy. So East Coast, specifically, but everybody generally, you know, we've got flooding in Australia, flooding in Pakistan, flooding in India, you had flash floods in Phoenix, and then flash floods in Nevada. And when flash flooding starts to take out infrastructure, like highways, that's bad, and that is not normal. Speaking of that, science, I know we disagree on why the climate is changing, but that doesn't mean we can't come together to save lives. Wow, that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Mother Nature has 5 fingers sticking in the water of the oceans of Earth right now. That is crazy. We just had an Earth record X 1.6, and it does look like all of this moisture is being pulled up here into the Great Lakes. Something. Can someone tell me, is this normal? One, two, three, four, five. That is crazy. So it is definitely time the Thor News Weather Watch is still full on. DEFCON 1, party people. Be cool, stay cool. Be good, people. Wow. That one's cooking up. Ooh, this hey, this one, and then you got another one developing here. Remember, it was a straight shot from there. Boom. That was Katrina, so it started here and then went boom in the path of least resistance. And a big swirl there. Norbert is still just kind of hanging around, like, I don't know what I'm doing. And then every time I look at the bottom, ooh, every time I look at the bottom of Earth, I like to look at our bottom. It's cute, but if you stare at it too long, it's creepy, which is creepy. Yeah, boom, boom. Yeah, I still say, when the sun acts up, Earth acts up. When solar weather is strange, Earth weather is strange. Wow, you can all see one, two, three. Boy, that's amazing. Speaking of that, science, I know we disagree on why the climate is changing, but that doesn't mean we can't come together to save lives. It seems like you guys wanna wait until it 2014 and 2016 elections to do something. And I don't think we're gonna have time for that. I would guess there's a good chance we could see an American city underwater between tomorrow 5 years from now. So can you use all the fancy instruments to give us better, more pinpoint estimates and forecasts, please? You guys have a crap load of $1 billion, $100 million climate change data reading instruments, geosynchronous going above us, mapping everything. So maybe instead of lecturing people for causing climate change less, we can worry about the blame later. And let's try and figure out what we can do to help now. I'll give him my weird weather watch up one notch. Alert people just saying if they say severe weather is headed your way, definitely between now and next week or two. Please take it seriously. Plan for the worst. Prepare for the worst. Hope, pray the best. Enjoy every moment you have. Try to be patient. Don't be mad at people you don't know and will never meet. Try not to be mad at anybody if you can. All right. And we have had an Earth-directed X-class solar flare coronal mass ejection in a time where the sun has been stuck on pre-solar maximum. So just be ready, be alert, be cool, be patient, and adapt as best you can. All right, God bless everyone.